Once upon a time, in the heart of a vast and majestic savanna, there lived a young lion named Leo. Leo was a shy and reserved lion cub, despite being the son of the king of the jungle. Despite his royal pedigree, Leo struggled to find his place among the other lions and to overcome his fears. From a young age, Leo had been raised with stories of his father's exploits, King Magnus, who was respected by all the savannah's inhabitants for his wisdom and courage.